Dr. Deborah Schill, founder and leader of the Chat and Chew Ministry here in Macon and Middle Georgia. The Chat and Chew Ministry empowers women spiritually from the inside out while chatting and chewing over life issues. And I want you all to know that I know you've always heard this saying, sticks and stones may break my bones, but words may never hurt. I want you to know words do hurt. The saying, sticks and stones may break my bones, those words hurt. So we don't want to hurt anybody with our words. God tells us in our words to be careful, you know, because they have incredible power. So watch your words. Eatheos hupahemon tiskata hemon, which means if God be for you, he's more than the whole world against you.